destroy the glasses.
The Moldovan state want us to continue or not. We need some action, and we need some action very quickly.
So, here. Look.
Aha, very nice. Vi var jo på møte, det var snakk om disse lokalene som vi skal få. I Moldova I dag så det altså 16 sykehusdirektører som fengslet for korrupsjon.
This is not good at all, I can tell you. Only this year, we are lobbying with free government.
Yes.
And now we have to start with fourth. Yeah.
Fourth in 1 year.
Understand how difficult it is?